days were quiet. Through them ran the sense, like an underground river, that there would come a time when these days would be looked back on as happiness. All that life could give of contentment and peace.